The untold story of what happened after Willy Wonka and his chocolate factory over to Charlie. Willy Wonka soon realized that it was not the best idea trusting a multi-million dollar company to a 10-year-old kid. So, as any responsible adult would, he took his factory back. The overlookers have become increasingly fed up, sick and tired of constant leadership spills, and with the novelty of being paid in chocolate quickly wearing off, the overlookers are plagued by financial difficulties and an obesity crisis. So as members of the Umbaloka Workers Union, they rebel and demand to be paid in dollars like any other factory worker. Will they get the pay rise they sorely need? Or will the Umbalookas remain under the dictatorial reign of the big bad Willy?
Give them to the birds and bees.